find Sephora.
Finally. Took you long enough.
Let her go.
Yeah, I don't think so. And don't you dare come any closer. I've got an emblem ring. It'd be so easy to kill her.
Sorry, everyone. I didn't realize she was still on Illusia's side.
I don't see any other soldiers. Did you get in by yourself?
Uh-huh. I told the guards I'd been separated from Ivy, and they let me walk right in. Now, you've got a choice. Hand over the rings, or I kill the queen.
Hortensia, don't do this.
Ivy, it's been a while. You know, I thought you were dead. I was so relieved when I heard you'd made it. But now what? You're with them?
Well, I...
Since Father sacrificed himself, Illusia has been working in concert with Lord Sombron. But you... You abandoned us! Abandoned me! And took sides with the enemy! You're a traitor, Ivy! A stinking traitor!
I have not betrayed anyone. Hortensia, please, hear me out.
I don't want to hear another word out of your dirty, double-crossing mouth! Just give me the rings!
No, Hortensia. Never.
I'm sorry! Did I not make myself clear? Hand them over or I kill the queen!
I heard you. But I'm not doing what you ask. I'd be throwing away everything she, Tamara, Fogato, and the people of Solm have done. So no. I won't give you the rings. And I won't let you kill Queen Sephora.
I agree with the Divine Dragon. Those rings are staying with us.
Right.
If we let the Fel Dragon have them, my country and my people are doomed. So threaten us all you want. Take my whole family hostage if it makes you happy. But I stand for Solm, and I always will.
There she is, the future Queen of Solm. And her ally, the Divine Dragon.
What's wrong with you? This is your mother! You're supposed to be scared! Cry already! Cower and beg for her life! Give me what I want! No, what I need! I need the rings! It's the only way to bring Father back!
Hortensia, he's gone. The Fel Dragon murdered him. You watched it happen. There's no way we can bring him back. Even with the rings.
You don't know that! I have to try! I have to save Father and Illusia! Everything's all wrong now! I just want to put it back how it was before!
I know how you feel.
No! Stop trying to get in my head, all right? I'll kill her!
I don't think you can. Not if you know the pain of losing a parent.
Well, get on with it then, if that's what you truly want. Are we doing this or aren't we?
She needs her sister now.
It's all right, Hortensia. Oh, I've been so worried about you.
Ivy?
I'm afraid I have to cut the reunion short.
Zephia, what are you doing here?
Missed you too, Divine One. I must thank you for helping us gather so many rings. All of them, I thought. Until the princess's... rather, former princess's thievery came to light. Enough about that. More importantly, Princess Hortensia.
What?
Taking a ring without permission, sneaking off to a place like this. Naughty, naughty. Lord Sombron and Lady Vale's orders were clear. To wait, to watch. Oh, your retainers, by the way. They tried to stop us. They failed.
Where are they? What did you do to Gold Marion Rosado?
You'll have to see for yourself. Now, we hadn't planned on making a move this early, but since we're here, it would be a shame to return home without a few souvenirs. Marnie, Mavier, wouldn't you agree?
More hounds.
I did not expect it would be so easy to enter the impregnable Solm Palace.
Zephia, what do we do with the Queen? Kill her? She's not much use anymore.
No, Lord Sombron will want to savor every last drop of sovereign blood.
Ah, I gotcha.
Queen Sephoria!
What a good girl you are, Princess Hortensia, coming here to get rings for Lord Sombron. Now that the three of us are here, why don't we help finish what you started? We can kill them all and head back home to Illusia. What do you say?
But I...
Come, dear. Take command. Just think. If we take their rings, we'll be so close to having all 12.
So close. Just a few more rings.
Hortensia? What's going on?
With all the rings, then Father will...
That's right. King Hyacinth will be resurrected. We'll make everything just as it was before.
Just as it was before.
I will kill them all. I will take their rings. It's the only way to save Father.
Is she really going to fight us? Hortensia? Snap out of it, please! Hortensia!
She can't hear you, unfortunately. Enjoy killing one another, won't you?
Yes. I will not forget your loss.
May all find salvation.
Go ahead.
All right.
Yes. Give me strong foes.
I hear you. Unforgivable.
I'm listening. Of course. Let's have some fun. Ah! My goodness, how awful.
You got it. Let's go.
With pride.
That settles it.
Dream well.
May their souls find peace.
emblem. Engage!
Your army is not to be trifled with. Because I respect you, I will hold nothing back.
By my hand!
My turn?
Eventually wilt. I will not forget your loss.
Don't play nice.
I'm sorry you had to see that.
Kill for me.
sorry. Engage!
That was cool, was it not? Retribution is due.
Remember this. Like a hero. I won't flinch. My orders do not involve dying. I take my leave. I had no choice but to win.
Was that too much? I'm sorry. I had to stop you.
My goodness, how awful!
Thank you.
Now I'm angry. You put up a good fight.
Another kill for me.
My turn.
Yeah. I'll help.
Over here.
You looking down on me? I'm sorry you had to see that.
Awaiting orders.
Well.
May all find salvation.
Eventually wilt.
If I may.
That settles it.
You're done for. Me too.
Not done yet.
No!
Impressive.
Sorry you're stuck with me.
The stolen rings. You'll return them, won't you?
Now I have you. Apologize later.
Thank you.
May their souls find peace.
Been too easy, I suppose. We'll meet again soon enough.
No problem.
Tune than you deserve. beaten by a bunch of weaklings. The floor's slippery. That's the only reason I lost. I'm going home.
Engage! By my hand!
Choice but to win.
Sorry.
Really? I must get the rings. I must save Father.
Not done yet.
Shall I treat you to tea later?
I will defeat you. It's the only way to...
The emblem is surging with Fel Dragon energy. Be on your guard.
May all find salvation.
Hortensia, please, come to your senses.
Why fight me, Ivy? All I want is to bring Father back. Don't you miss him?
Of course. So much I fear my heart will never mend. That's why I cannot lose you two.
You're done for.
If I may?
Ivy...
Why does nothing go my way? Ivy, what happened?
Oh, you've come back to me. Thank goodness.
Where'd all the Illusion soldiers go?
They retreated.
I should go with them.
No, it's not safe. Zephia could take control over you again.
But I was the last person left at Illusia Castle. Without me, there'll be no one to lead. No one to take care of the country Father left behind.
That is true, but it's out of our hands.
How can you say that? Don't you care about Illusia at all?
Of course I do. I would have given my life to protect our kingdom, but it is not our kingdom anymore. It's the Fel Dragons. Surely you see that. Princess Ivy, I didn't want to admit it, but Father stopped being king as soon as the Fel Dragon awoke. Since then, true power has rested with Sombron, his daughter, and the Four Hounds. If you went back now, you would become an instrument of their designs, just as Father was. I want to go home too. You have no idea how badly. But there's no home to go back to until we defeat the Fel Dragon. After allowing Father to relinquish his power to Sombron, we owe our people no less.
The castle. My only home since I was little. We really can't go back now, can we?
No. We can't.
That little nook where I had tea with my friends. The garden where you and I read together. Even Rosado and Goldmary. I've left everything and everyone behind. All right, Ivy. I'll join this fight. So that someday, things can be like they were again.
Thank you, Hortensia.
I'm really sorry for... for what I did. Divine One, you should have this.
The Ring of the Instructor? One of the rings stolen from Lethos. Thank you for returning it.
Don't give me too much credit. I wasn't exactly planning to hand it over.
Even so, you have my thanks.
Teach us! Emblem of the Academy!
I am Emblem Byleth. It feels as though I've just awoken from a very long dream. I'm glad to be where I belong, at your side. Use my power to guide everyone.
I will. Thank you, Emblem Byleth.
So, how is everyone?
Queen Sephoria, you're all right.
That I am. Some Illusion soldiers tried to seize me, but I was saved at just the right moment.
We took them down!
Alfred and I intended to help.
But by the time we'd drawn our weapons, the fight was already over.
That's the Solemn Royal Guard for you. Pretty good, right?
I'm just glad the Queen is safe. Well done, everyone.
Well done yourself. No more trespassers. My palace is rid of them. Divine One, thank you for protecting the rings and my family with such courage. The way you spoke, the look in your eyes. You were the spitting image of Queen Lumera.
Oh, your words mean so much. Thank you.
Excuse me, Queen Sephoria?
You! I assumed you had gone back to Illusia.
Look, I'm really sorry about what I did. I'll accept whatever punishment you give me.
I owe you an apology as well. Queen Sephoria, please. Zephia was using some sort of magic to control Princess Hortensia. As soon as it wore off, she stopped fighting. Even gave me her emblem ring.
I don't recall Zephia being there when the young princess held me hostage. Look me in the eyes, you two.
Okay.
Threatening a queen's life is a grave crime. You deserve a room in the dungeons. But I won't send you there.
You won't?
It was the Fell Dragon's minions who broke in and started the conflict, right? Your only crimes were slipping in uninvited and threatening to kill me. If you want to make amends, defeat the Fell Dragon. Rebuild your kingdom. When cooler heads return to Illusia, Solm can only benefit. Let's move on now, shall we?
Thank you, Queen Sephoria.
Your show of compassion will not be forgotten. We will restore Illusia. I swear it.
For my part, I think I'd better look into shoring up the palace's defenses.
You're right. The Fell Dragon's forces might come back for you. I can leave some soldiers here to help keep you safe.
Oh, no need, no need. I have lots of family members who can handle things here. If the situation really boils over, I can always leave a double here and wander the land. So don't worry about me. You just focus on taking out the Fell Dragon.
We will. Thank you.
Tamara, it's time you showed the Divine Dragon where to find Solm's other ring.
Sure thing, Mom. One ring of the Crux of Fate coming right up.
Where is it?
The Northern Fortress. Oh, you don't scare easily, do you?
Another ring in the Divine Dragon's hands. Still, not enough to turn the tide. Sleep. Curse this feeble form of mine for plunging me into darkness. I pray that next time my waking hours will not end so soon.